Venus. Venus. Tyler. Venus. Huh? Venusing you.
You don't know as much. It would take. Look, of course, that is. If you actually.
What do you need to repair your ship? I think is
welcome back to Truman's Wood. It's a shame my business is struggling.
Boya we are no pa ear fook no song could we
I'm grateful you agreed to close the dam for me, but I see the water is still low. The longer
your move, old goat. And again you bother!
I hope.
I have been here. You cannot compare. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts. Spirit thief.
The water covering everyone. Those poor children. I hate the water. It's too familiar.
Spirit thief! Longsword! This is your death!
Like a little bit of a color in. Jump in the channel. Off your rewards.
Hey, you're the man the captain said to look out for. He said to tell you thank you very much and to give you this.
Hey.
I think he couldn't wait to get out on the river. And as soon as the water came back, he left. Thanks so much.
The people of Tien's Landing owe you a great... If you could spare some time... I'm not sure I can make my concerns fully understood. Our time in the ruins... This was different from what I have seen before. There is pain here, but hatred... I feel they would linger here, even without the support of whatever has increased the... I suppose that is true. Left behind by their neighbors, literally to die. Could you recover from such a ban? I mean, if I had suffered something like that, I'm sure it... I should not feel bad about it. I was not left to die. I was sent to study at the school. Probably some mass... It doesn't compare, really. These spirits, they truly suffered and have a right to turn on those... Me? I feel like my abandonment was partially my fault. But I was three, and I couldn't help being... I know I shouldn't. It may not seem like it, but I draw great strength from you and the things you say. I am grateful for that. As always, I have much to think about after.
You have attracted a very odd minion in that girl Wildflower.
Sagacious Sue, could that be actual concern in your voice?
It would be a great inconvenience if we were all suddenly slaughtered. Nothing to concern yourself over. Very old. It was nothing. Some vagrant waif I passed off after making sure its belly was full. A far less surprising turn than what Hui said about your Master Li. I know Hui to be a truthful and honorable person, much more so than I consider myself to be. I do not question. What if it is true? Much will have to change to accommodate this truth. It means the Emperor lied about Li. The Emperor, subject to the common vice of deception. No, he is not. He is Emperor Sun Hai. I warn you, this will lead in a dangerous direction for you and Dawnstar. Just don't blame me when the whole world... You will need more than my help. Just try... I am always agitated. It is because of my training. You likely have similar feelings. When trained to be as vicious as the assassins, or when you are the protege of a famous master, I wonder how you will react to this scrutiny. Your best may not be enough. That is why it is so often used as comfort after failure. You tried your best, but death consumed the nation anyway. Sorry. The sides of the coming conflict seem very well defined. That will not always be the case. It is sometimes difficult to see the truth behind the actions of others. Enough. I don't have anything else relevant to say. Perhaps I will when I have seen more of what you are capable of and what your master intends. I've said enough.
Dire
flame.
Thousand cuts.
My hero returns. Remember.
Praise the Emperor! Old Mother Quan is back in charge and I'm...
Back again. Have you been to the ruins? Sun Li warned me that others might come, but all is not lost. Whatever the outcome may be, my part in these events is... I have served Sun Li for many years, but there comes a time when... And so I step away. I have no further part to play and...
Why, if...
The dam is closed once again. Tian's Landing may yet survive, and it is all because of you, most honorable stranger. Let me add my thanks to that of the rest of the town. It is nice to have one less thing to worry about. We have more than enough troubles here already. Pirates are raiding the countryside, capturing peasants and taking them as slaves. Luckily, they have not attacked Tian's Landing. Yet.
You're crazy. Get on with your day, youngster. We're just passing.
You did it! How the people will sing the praises of Minister Sheng, who found, hired, and sent forth the helpful peasant who ultimately solved the problem. Yes, yes, Minister Sheng is most appreciative. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must plan my triumphant return to the Imperial City. Minister Sheng remembers when I said... Hello?
Yes, I know. It is good that you have come to me. You deserve to learn to control the earth, but you must also learn that the stone can never truly be controlled. Good. This will not...
We'll fight your...
Thousand cuts! Yeah. Long sword!
Well done. Very few can withstand Stone Immortal. You understand your place, and yet you are not afraid to use your strength when it...
Osinsu.
As I said... Don't mind me. I was...
Oh, no, you...
Don't mind him. Men become... Here, let me teach you to... There. It was an honor to teach what... Remember to remain true to the high path.
Sa...
Indeed. You...
Hello again.
I can take you no farther. Be wary in this place. Pirates everywhere.
Nigno irkut fun son son o fear.
I'm sorry. Your brothers inside made me clean up their chicken bones. I came as soon as I finished, but in my haste I tripped and fell down the stairs.
Wasa ir atanopa uno fakir ukno. Wono wir apa wafo ir uk. Wasa ir atanopa uno fakir ukno aku.
I'm sorry! Don't beat me!
Trip me? Make me crawl like a dog? Yeah, this'll teach him a lesson they won't forget. Wait, don't hurt me! I was just, Hey, you're no pirate. My name's Chung. Once I was a pirate on the river, but things were different then. We took pride in our work. We were the younger pirates used to look up to me. Now they treat me like dirt. They treat me worse than that slave cleaning the pier. But I'm gonna get even. Those drunks on the pier were supposed to unload the ship, but they're too lazy to finish the job. They left a cannon suspended above the one quick pull and that cannon comes crashing down, taking out the dock and anyone on it. I got nothing against the kid, but dropping the cannon is the easiest way to wipe out everyone. You want to take the guards on, but what?
Longsword!
They're dead! I don't have to sweep the dock no more! You saved me! But there's more pirates inside. Lots more. They'll catch... this whole island is crawling with pirates. They'll kill you.
Make your own JoJo character. Help JoJo. It would be called Brojo. Be a JoJo bro.
Those pirates didn't seem to give you much trouble at all. Gao ruined everything. I tried to tell them, but nobody listened. Gao the Greater, as he calls himself, is the leader of the Guild, a powerful crime syndicate. They never used to bother with us until Gao himself came and took over our operations. He began building the flyers, and he made slaving our main activity. My own men... A few months later, the Lotus Assassin showed up. Gao must have some kind of deal worked out with them, whatever they're up to. They showed up shortly after Gao took over. Gao and Lim don't get along. They both like to be in charge. Be careful if you run into Lim. There's something very wrong about him. Back in my day, a pirate ship stayed on the water where it belonged. Now they've got some kind of factory up on the top floor where they build those blasted airships. There's something suspicious about those airships. Sure, the pirates use them, but I think that's just a cover so the Lotus is... Oh, I was more than just a pirate. I was captain. Then Gao came with his Lotus Assassins and airships, and suddenly my ideas were old-fashioned. My men turned on me, and Gao kept... I spent my life... Pirates are hidden away all...
Nigno irkut fan sonwis song o fir nawas wasa ir sonwat.
I'm sorry. Your brother's inside me.
Wasa ir atanopa uno fakir ukno aku.
They're dead! I don't have to sweep the dock no more! You saved me! But there's more pirates inside. Lots more.
The slaves!
Will I? If you scum have any sense at all, you'll stand aside. Let me go drive a blade through your master's throat and I'll forget I saw you.
Oh, certainly. We'll sit back and let you stroll upstairs to kill our leader. Would it help if we drew you a map to his room?
Ukir akuno su ukut ni sisa ir kanto.
I wasn't serious, you idiot! We're going to kill this intruder and go back to our drink.
Look around. The odds are not.
What are you talking?
You haven't noticed my partner over there watching us? He spent his entire lifetime learning how to kill dogs like you. This is your last chance.
So, the thief brought a friend. That just means you won't die alone. Attack!
Longsword! Spirit thief! I need healing! I am perfection!
1,000 cuts. Spirit thief.
How'd I know you'd be deadly in a fight? You'll have to accept my apologies for dragging you into that, but I can't afford to be stopped. Not now. My name is Sky. It's good to see there's someone else in this place who can't stand these slaving dogs. Indeed. I find I'm just not saved enough these days. It was obvious you weren't with the pirates. Why not deal with them quickly? There's bigger game above us. Speaking of which, there's a very secure and equally intimidating gate blocking the way. I'm here on a personal matter. A man in this place took something very valuable from me. Yes, I hunt Gao the Greater, though I will not say why. It is a personal matter. I won't be stopped now that I'm this close, and luckily you're here. That'll make it easier to reach the upper level. The door at the top of this stair is locked through a fairly ingenious mechanism. Gao's engineer, Kang the Mad, is... Kang the Mad is a crafty fellow. The door requires two to unlock it. Up high there is a platform. The door must be operated while the lever is held forward. There used to be a sentry up there who... I can climb up and pull the lever easily and... Once the door is open, we can go our separate ways. I have my goals, and I'm sure you have yours. I should go now, but I have to ask... He must have been a genius. No one I've ever met fights like you do. It's subtle, but your movements bait your foes into seeing an opening that isn't there. It's like a clever trap. I'm sorry, I'm wasting time neither of us can spare. I'll get...
Nara ir fonir wunu kanawa ofa ir kanu wunu. Ukir nepo, sisi sayer wosa ir wos... Sayer yo woya ir ni tatathir. Ukwakwa...
Longsword! Spirit thief!
Mistress, I am almost ready to return to the Imperial City. Another day, and I will bring you the...
I lose confidence in you with each passing hour, Lim. You should have been back by now. Why haven't you ordered Gao to grant you one of his flyers?
Mistress, Gao's ships are only small flyers. They're good for short-range flights and raiding villages, but not for long journeys. That's why I haven't returned yet.
Don't try to pin your failings on me, Lim. I've delivered everything I promised. It's only a matter of time until I finish the special dragonfly to transport the artifact to the Imperial City.
Until you finish? I designed that dragonfly. I built it, not Gao. That drag...
Silence, the mad fool!
I've heard rumors of a spy disrupting our operations in the South, Lim. Maybe this is all too much for you to handle.
That will not be necessary, Mistress. I will deal with the troublemaker here and return to... You heard, Mistress Jia. I can't waste any more...
Jia is not my mistress, Lim, and I don't take orders from you either. Remember, if not for my son, you would never have discovered where the glorious strategist was hiding.
I am well aware of your son's role in all this, Gao. In fact...
What are you talking about? Have you...
Of course, Gao. I was just waiting for the perfect time to tell you.
No!
I speak the truth. It seems your son was no match for one of the others.
No! Young Gao was everything to me. Damn!
I want to be alone. I must grieve for my son. No one is to disturb me. No one!
If I can get to the Imperial City fast enough, I can give the amulet fragment to Death's Hand himself. Then Grand Inquisitor Jia may be in for a surprise. Get to work, mad fool. Do whatever it takes to get that ship built. I will take a short-range flyer and check on some of our other operations in the area. If the marvelous dragonfly is not ready to launch when I return, those captive demons will...
Interruptions! Who designed that dragonfly? To build something to make his sandals explode? Guards well with your punching and kicking. I was going to make more of an explodey thing, but kicking worked well too. I am Kang, the Mad. I make things explode, and I make things fly, and I'm very good at both. The things I fly tend to survive. Do I build flyers? Do I build flyers? Yes. Have you heard differently? Fantastical things, but misused by Gao. My greatest invention is in the launch room upstairs. Under protest, Gao does not appreciate what I make. He misuses, and worse, he duplicates and diminishes their glory. Well, no more. Gao wants to give my machine to the Lotus Assassins, but I stopped him. But they can make a new inductor. It is extraneous, after all. So, a few days ago, I blew up... Yes! Yes, of course! What do you think I've been... If you stage a combat-related accident for Gao, like falling down a flight of punches, I'll replace the... Anyway... questions are... Is she one of the slaves? The slave breaker... I will... Oh, that's a long story. From Gao bribed some officials just as I was about to be quartered by five horses. Or would that be quinted? Well... Sure, he rescued me, but only to acquire my inventions and misuse them. Just like you don't use explosives inspired by the great dragon to carve a treasure chamber. Just next to the launch room. I don't know how... I can think of one way to open it. No, no, no. But if I offer advice, you should at least consider it. Gao ignores guidance.
Thousand cuts. Long sword.
Please, don't
I'm sure you will, child. But deep inside, you think you're not a slave. Only... You can have your slaves when they're broken.
Help me!
You want...
Tiger. Smile.
Hey, I know you. Mother and I met. I don't want to be a. I'm glad.
There was a lot of pain here. The Guardian says he can feel it soaked into the walls. I don't like it here.
Did you see Gao when he went by?
There's always fire in it.
Yeah, but this time it was worse. Better stay out of his way.
Wait a minute.
Thousand cuts. Longsword. Thousand cuts. You are finished! Longsword! Thousand cuts! Spirit thief! Thousand cuts! Spirit thief! My style is master! Thousand cuts! Dire Flame! Thousand cuts.
What's that?
Thousand cuts. Cuts. Thousand cuts. Spirit. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts.
I need him.
Thousand cuts. Long sword. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts.
Find it.
Thousand cuts. Long sword. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts.
Thank you. I am honored that you have chosen me.
Thousand cuts. Spirit thief.
I am honored that you have chosen me.
Thousand cuts. Spirit thief. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts.
Let's keep things
I am on
ready to
together we cannot fail. Look at that flyer. It's beautiful. The marvelous dragonfly is
thousand spirit thief. Thousand
I am honored that you have chosen me.
Thousand cut, spirit thief. Thousand cuts. Spirit thief.
Look at that flyer. It's beautiful. The marvelous dragonfly is the perfect name.
I guess the weapons on that flyer were active. That's certainly one way to take care of a door. Some sort of magic binds this demon. I never expected Gao the Greater to be so powerful.
This area is forbidden. Nor I you. But the power of Gao's the penalty for all who enter is death.
Spirit thief. 1,000 cuts.
I need healing.
will...
I am honored that you have chosen me.
Thousand cut spirit.
Look at that flyer. It's beautiful. The Marvelous Dragonfly is the perfect name. I guess the weapons on that flyer... ...were active. That's certainly one way to take care of a door. Some sort of magic binds...
You lie. I am Xianxi. The penalty...
Thousand cuts.
I need healing.
You dare disturb me in my grief? I said no interruptions. You will pay for... Wait. You are not one of my servants. I know you. You are one of Master Li's students. You were the one who killed my son, Gao. Your words mean nothing. You are a damn you. Gao may be gone, but I will avenge him.
Thousand cuts.
I need healing.
Spirit thief.
You are finished. I need.
You dare to... You are one of them.
Thousand cuts!
You
Thousand cuts. Spirit thief! This is your death! 1,000 cuts! 1,000 cuts.
Damn!
1,000 cuts! 1,000 cuts! Spirit! 1,000 cuts!
You did.
1,000 cuts. 1,000 cuts. 1,000 cuts. Thousand cuts.
Dead already. I wanted nothing more than... After I left you, I stumbled across some very interesting documents. Perhaps... Let me explain why I'm here. That should clarify things. Gao's slaving operation found its way to my home several years ago. I was a... Those black-hearted bastards took my daughter, Pin Mei. I lost her mother when Pin Mei was born, but my daughter was... It has been 3 years since my search led me here to the... On my way up here, I stumbled across records that show that this goes beyond... Is that so? This goes beyond Gao the Greater. I have my vengeance, but how many others... Do you mean to go further with this? Consider how our skills complement each other. I can get into places people would prefer I never see, and out of places people would prefer I never leave. There's also my neck.
Hey! That's the dust inductor I was hiding. The dragonfly can't fly without it. It was under the floor. Next time I hide something, I'm packing explosives around it. Yes, explosives shaped like silver bananas. Stops thieves, monkeys, and monkey thieves in one fell swoop. Yeah.
In my mind, you stand the best chance of facing down Gao's masters. We also have a
I don't know if I trust this man. But we...
Your companion's ability to judge character is matched only by her... I assure you, I will be as devoted and capable as any of your other companions.
Ha! If I could harness all that hot air, I could make a furnace to power the whole of the Imperial City. Well, if you...
Some sort of magic.
This area is. Nor I, you. The penalty for all.
1,000 cuts.
I need
some sort of...
Nor I, you... The...
Thousand cuts! Longsword! I have been healed!
Let's keep things simple. If someone gets in our way, remove them.
They control demons too? They have amassed a great deal of power.
This... The...
Thousand cuts! Thousand cuts!
Much kicking and such. It really gets the blood flowing. And explosions. Lots of blood flowing from those, too. I replace the dust inductor. The marvelous dragonfly will cross the sky at your whim for a short way. The heavens welcome my machines, but not without considerable cajoling. If you want to fly more than a short distance, I will need an inscrutable power source. What wonders cling to you, my friend? There were only two in this whole region, and I destroyed one so Inquisitor Lim would not make off with my marvelous dragonfly. The other was with the Lotus Assassins, but the fools only used it for demolition. Now, here you stand with it. I will put it in the dragonfly, and it will be ready to go. Not the ideal placement. If it shook more, the heavens might think we were afraid and take pity. This is more stable, but not as fun. Okay, she's ready to go. Hop on. I know a nice safe landing place just outside Tien's landing. Very unlikely we'll crash. Don't worry about that. When the marvelous dragonfly takes off, the earth shakes and the sky trembles. Your friend. Ha.
This new flyer seems nicer than the one we took from Gal the Lesser. Although, I'm really only judging by how shiny it is. A poor guess, I'm sure.
No, no. The marvelous dragonfly is superior to the amber mosquitoes I foisted on Gal. And actually, the shinier the better. The heavens like their glory reflected. A shame I can't leave it on the ground for all to see, but I'm not going through all this just to have it stripped to the frame by local brats. I'll call... Well, it's much like the dilemma of the centipede. If he relaxes and lets things happen, he can walk naturally all day long, his 100 legs not missing a step. But if he thinks too hard about the complexity of what he's doing, those legs might crash into the tea house and...
Is there anything you need? I'm trying to feel good about what happened at Gao's fortress, the lair of his pirates. We went looking for our master and perhaps another flyer. What we found, I was not prepared for how cruel people could be. Seeing those people with no control over their fates, it is similar to a pain in my past that I have not thought about for a long time. I would not dream of saying my experience is similar to those poor people in Gao's fortress, but that lack of control, I know that well. One of the only things I know about myself is that on the morning I was born, the sky was red, like distant mountains were on fire. Perhaps it was dirge burning, as Zhu said. I believe it was an ill omen, and that stigma is why my abilities became a burden. That's why I must have been left to be subject to the whims of someone else just because of what you are, be you slave or outsider. Yes, I know that well. Yes, you are an outsider too, albeit one with power to change your world. I think the slaves in the pirate lair would greatly appreciate, and I would make great use of your confidence. You inspire me to think of the possibilities, not just the problems. I'm gaining an appreciation for the person you are becoming. Perhaps we should be well.
Something's on. Of course, I was just thinking about things. Gal richly deserved his death, but I'm not sure I ever really expected it to happen. I feel fine, but determined. Our work isn't done, but we've taken a small step by removing that stain upon the Empire's honor. Gal's slavers took my daughter, Pin Mei, and I was able to follow them. Fortunately, they didn't cover their tracks. I chased them down, trying to reach her. I was too late. Pin Mei was spirited, and I'm sure she fought them. I believe they decided she was too much trouble and killed her. 5 years old, and they ran her through. I found her dead by the roadside and stopped my pursuit. By the time I cared to continue my chase, the slavers were long gone. There are ways to track men who don't want to be found. It's all a matter of time and... But why dwell on this? Gao is dead, and perhaps Pin Mei has found some peace. You're right, but we have to pick our... Always happy to...
I am honored that you have chosen me.
Hello. I recently saw a large.
I never.
Yes, yes, Minister Sheng is properly grateful that you were able to free the peasants. You truly are. More importantly, you destroyed the pirates who plagued Minister Sheng's administration of this. Hello.
Are there no warriors among you? Finally, someone approaches me. I was worried that this town's courage had drained away with the water. It puts me ill at ease to think that a lake could be restored more easily than a man's spirit.
You look like a man who is trained for combat. Would you like to put those skills...
Not personally, no. On behalf of Lord Yun, I'm... The Great Southern Forest, which lies north of this village, suffers from a terrible disease. Every tree within its borders sickens, and the place is infested with ghosts of all man... If we did, would I be here? Lord Yun, my master, seeks a way to open the forest again and make it safe for travel. He is prepared to reward whoever aids him. Our men are no match for the ghosts in the forest. Perhaps you are. You must leave Tien's Landing.
Sipasayer ki unir, kwanur kshin.
Greetings once more. Some say that.
Y-
You've done it all, youngster.
You're crazy. Times have never been better. Get on with your day, youngster. We're just passing time.
This place feels all wrong. Can't you feel it? It's like the very air is unclean. If you can't feel it, then this feeling is as magical as it is foul. We should be on our guard.
We hurried down as quickly as we could, but I see you had the situation well in hand. I'm impressed. Not many people. A young lifetime of study. That can't be an easy youth, but the training can take you My manners desert me. I am Lord Yun. You should turn back south to Tien's Landing. This is the safest part of the Great Southern. I suppose no one knows this land. This region is known as the Great Southern Forest, as I said. The forest stretches for miles to the north, east, and west of here. This specific area is known as the Pilgrim's Path. These hills house several small shrines, and a large temple lies at the top. As it stands, this is the only part of the forest that's even vaguely passable. Coming from the Imperial City, I had no choice but to take a flyer to Tien's Landing. Things have worsened in the past few months, which is roughly the time since the trees of the forest started to look sickly. Before I flew here from the Imperial City, I heard rumors of more and more ghosts in the outer provinces, but I foolishly thought them exaggeration. The forest is polluted with ghosts of all types, and they are only growing in number. As you must know, ghosts can only be dispersed, never destroyed completely. Of the vast expanse of, I hope. In the past, you could. Even caravan. Acquiring that chart was a hard-fought battle, I can assure you. The Lotus From your questions, I'd say you have a flyer at your disposal. It would take a resourceful person to acquire a device like that. And I believe that resourceful people know how to get things done, especially. Perhaps you could get something done for me. If so, I might be persuaded to foolishly risk the low. The deal is simple. Find out why my land sickens, why it is home to so many ghosts, and you will have your map. Two things threaten the entire length and breadth of this forest. I suspect that these things are related, and, more importantly, that they're related to a fox called the Forest Shadow. She is a powerful spirit that has long been an ally of my family. My father and his father before him, however, felt strongly that she should be revered. They considered her the true guardian of this forest. Just that. She is a fox spirit, and thus one of heaven's tricksters. The fox can take on the forms of men and women and will all... Personally, I don't think they have any right to deceive us, but my father felt that our family's good fortune, some sort of ancient alliance in which she was guardian of the forest while we owned the land in the world of men. She is a powerful... If this place is filled with ghosts, then I think something is wrong with the Forest Shadow, and I want you to find her and figure out what is happening. A noble sentiment, but when I look upon these trees, I'm afraid. Make your way up this ain't once you
This forest is so troubled. We were well sheltered in Two Rivers to not see any of this.
Ghost.
Oh.
You have... You were? This is good. I was going there, but you're coming here instead. I come from the inn, the Pilgrim's Rest. You must take a message to the town for us. Things are very bad. We starve. The ghosts cut us off from everything. But we are still up there. Tien's Landing must send people to help. Many people should come to the inn to help us. The temple? No, the temple is where the ghosts are worst. It is a bad place. You should not go there. You should go to the inn. No, I should return to the inn. You should come with me. I can take the message down later. That can't be right. She is dangerous. You should go to the inn to be kept safe. I will go back the way I came. I must go back to... Come, the inn is this way.
Thousand cuts.
I need healing.
I am Thousand cuts.
Palm. Stone Immortal.
I need healing.
A thousand cuts. Iron Palm. Immortal. Spirit Speak.